But that blood had never burned in her veins. Now here she's got a house up in Fairview, in a style she's trying to maintain. They carry it with them every step that they take.